how to fix this error when you try to use your USB. You need to format the disk before you can use it. There is two methods to fix this error. Just follow me. First method, you will use these two commands. Just replace this letter with your USB letter. Here is F, I will replace E with F letter. Then from search for command prompt and run as administrator. Now use first command. And second command. Just wait. Now you can open your USB without any error. But if you face error that CHKDSK is not available for raw drivers for these two commands, just try method 2. Method 2, from your browser, search for find and mount. From partition find and mount, select download. Then download partition from here. Now double click to install the tool. Next, 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 install and finish to launch find and mount tool. Here is your USB. Just select it and right click, then select scan. Select the third option through scan and select scan. Now from here, select it, right click and mount as. Now select drive letter different and you not use it with any partition. I will select Z letter, then OK. Just wait, it will take some time. Here is your USB flash and all your data. Just select all, copy and create new folder on your desktop and paste your data here. Now here is the two image for your USB flash. This is the original. You can format it without losing any data because you save it on a new folder on your desktop. Here is to delete this image for USB flash. Open the tool, right click on partition Z and select unmount. Yes. Here is, and this your USB flash. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.